Okay, testing 1 2 3. Hello, hello everyone. How's everyone doing on this fine Thursday? My spring vacation just started for me. Gonna be a lot of fun to be had today. Speaking of fun, the festival, the Easter egg hunt thing was just started like yesterday, so we should do that first. One more thing to fix up before we get right into it. The stream is looking really good. I love it. Okay, now we're ready to sell and do whatever. The festival is usually at Gridania, so I believe it's there. And no, I'm not going to read all the text. That's just too much reading for me. I just came back from school. My mind is a little flustered right now, if you know what I mean. Excuse me. Allergy season is overpowered. Ah, here's the festival. Look at it. And my favorite music too. I saw online that you can actually get like a mount for the mount looks so goofy. I love it. Where are we going? Actually, I just leave the chat open. Eh. You have to admit, this game is really. Even if I don't have my reshade on, this game still looks very great to look. Which is a surprise because they actually downgraded their graphics from the game before. Keep that level of quality is really good. Very good how they did that. It's also nice to see new players running around. Giving this game a shot. I'm pretty sure level 1 to level 35 is all free. They can play. Yeah, that's the mount. Look at that mount. What the heck is that? Hold on, give me a second. I want to see everything's working as it should. Volume of things might be a little bit lower, that's why. Yeah, we're good, never mind. Oh God, what was that? This is Mount. What is this? Surprised by the censored myself. It sounds like everything is kind of lowered volume wise. Oh, that makes sense. Okay, that explains it. There, you guys should be able to hear it now. My bad. Just hover around a little bit more. Got my bearings, who to talk to, who to scare next. Impatient man, surprise! Yes, seven hills. Language, yeah, language, sir. On to the next one, anxious girl. Surprise! Ah, my heart! Hope I didn't give you a heart attack there. How's this thing flowing anyways? Eh, fantasy logic, I guess. Don't question it. It's just how it is. Ooh, cussing. Dun dun dun. And the plot thickens. Hey, there's my mount. Do I have enough room for this though? Just barely. Scraping by. I hope that inventory management thing, Imabov, comes in soon because I'm running out of space. Back to Gridania. Alright. But do teleport there because I have the money for it. 63 gil? Ah, nothing. No, I could just teleport there via Aetherite, but I just don't feel like it. I like running there anyways. We have a problem! How did he get here so quickly just to tell her that? Where is he right now? Oh, there he is. Never mind. We must soothe him. Okay. Again, I'll just run there. I like the immersive way of running there. Even though it may take a little bit. It's just a random giant crystal flowing around here. Okay. Alright, time to soothe. And cutscene time. Time for reading.
that was easy. I have to get back. My coughs, please. I swear I don't have Ebola, please. We'll get there eventually, I swear. You know, they could have put a teleport here over there, but eh. Probably a faster way to get here. Probably like going through old Gridania and just walking there. But who cares? I like to run. Look at this atmosphere. So nice. Everyone else has a nice way of writing this thing. I kind of just like holding for my dear life. It's like, please help me. I don't know what's happening. Surprise! Right, time to find him again. This boss, right? For this guy. Surprise, yeah! I got you again! Should know by now. Surprise, look at this bird. I did it the wrong angle. Oops. Surprise, look at that bird. Alright, I done it. I get to ride this egg forever. Surprise, look at that egg. This is such a goofy mount. Cussing. Time for reading. Show off. Thank you. right to mouth is mine, boys. And an achievement with that. Man, that was a short festival. Maybe that was the shortest, I think. Eh. Short, but comes off at a payoff. Is actually like what they gave us. Oh, it's in my inventory. There we go. Here it is, boys. How it could be like surprise. Okay, that was something. Alright, now what? Well, I was thinking of maybe doing some Palace of the Dead, maybe. Possibly. Or maybe Overwatch. Overwatch. Don't have the fire pick to do, but yeah. Stuff. Eh, who knows? I might do Palace of the Dead. Heck of it. Or maybe I may do trials, extreme mode, stuff like that. I have all the time in the world because of spring break and all. Actually, quite good. Oh, here's a good idea. To work on making the video for my little FMV I'm working on. Celebrate the final the moments of Heveansward and everything. I can do that too. Of course, that requires some work, patience, and time. Which I have all the time for that. Yeah, I just noticed I'm running around in circles. Well, excuse me for not liking to run around in circles. I think my mic could be a bit more closer. Let me fix something. There. I think my audio will be more clear this time around. At least hopefully. Can't say for sure. Here, let's play with my hairstyle real quick. I think the long hairstyle is wearing out and because this is a popular hairstyle. I see a lot of me guilties running around with this hairstyle. Not being unique enough. I must be unique. Loading screens, don't you just love them? Don't worry, this will be fast, I can assure you that. Okay then. We probably have a poor meeting. I probably should stop the stream for a moment. Hold on. I'll be right back.